the Guyanese critic is coming to you from the Conservancy.
So guys, the Guyanese critic is coming to you from the Conservancy. Oh my mama, I barely hear myself now. Beautiful. What amazing Guyana looks like. And some people are asking me if I'm hunting. I could be hunting fish. Where does go hunting by biker bars for? Where does go hunt by baroon bar for? You never know. I could be hunting fish for all you know. See, I don't get in my business what hunting. You understand? I'm hunting with hook. You don't have to know what hunting? So, I just wanted to share this with you guys. The realest, fastest thing out of Guyana coming to you from the Conservancy. And y'all don't get all technical with what we doing, why we doing, and all them things though. You see the white people that stop anybody from doing what they're doing in Florida? You gotta do what you gotta do. You understand? Yeah, I gotta stop being up in the all feelings and let me get this show on the road. How you believe? I just got the belly for go out there and do what he's gotta do for show y'all what Guyana does look like. Yeah, because as a punk and nanny and a frightening for go places and do things. No, this is what he's do. This is what he's do for me pastime. You understand? So let me be real. Tell me something about this engine, Michael.
V8,
1200 horsepower. 1200
horsepower V8.
Supercharged. Like if 1200 horsepower is not enough to supercharge it too. You understand? And I'm telling you, this banner here, watch it. Right? When you look at forget girl, you gotta see how he's watching this engine. So Sean, it's Sean's first time hunting. Paul, just do it before. Y'all ready for action? Then people want to know why hunting. I tell them I'm hunting fish. You know what I'm saying? You don't hunt fish?
Yeah,
we hunting fish. They want to know why hunting. We could hunt in it. People say, we could hunt it. What is this place? This is a desolate area. Yeah, so it's the fish pond we're looking for. So y'all relax yourself. At least y'all could say y'all get a view, and you know it's only the Guyanese critic could bring things like this to you, right? So yeah, calm down, relax yourself, take a seat, rub your wife's foot and all them thing now, right? And y'all watch the ride. We can bring a lot of photos for y'all. I want to do some drone shots, right, as to where we are. So let me be real about this thing. Guyanese critic coming to you. The realest, fastest thing coming out of Guyana, coming to you from the conservancy. Now you want to know which conservancy. The main fact that me and they're under your bed with your sister, you understand? You ain't going to know is which conservancy. You might relax yourself, the man. You're always getting all porcelain and all kind of. You want to know is which conservancy. And then your house under your bed, and then the conservancy. Right? You all take care. Peace out.